There's a whole lot of people looking down their noses at me, 'cause I didn't come from a wealthy family. There was 10 of us living in a two-room shack on the banks of the river by the railroad track. We kept chickens and a pen in the back, and everybody said we was poor folks. My daddy was a farmer, but all he ever raised was us. Dug a 40-foot well, struck 36 gallons of dust. The Salvation Army gave us clothes to wear. A man from the county came and cut our hair. We lived next door to a millionaire. We wasn't nothing but poor folks. We was poor folks living in a rich folks' world. Sure was a hungry bunch. If the wolf had ever come to our front door, he'd had to brought a picnic lunch. My granddaddy's pension was $1.33. That was $10 less than the landlord wanted for rent. The landlord's letters got nasty indeed. He wrote, "Get out," but Paul couldn't read. And we were too broke to even pay heed. That's how it is when you're poor folks. We was poor folks living in a rich folks' world. Sure was a hungry bunch. If the wolf had ever come to our front door, he'd had to brought a picnic lunch. We had something in our house money couldn't buy. Kept us warm in the winter and cool when the sun was high. Whenever we didn't have food enough and the howling winds would get pretty rough, we passed the cracks and set the table with love. 'Cause that's what you do when you're poor folks. We wasn't nothing but poor folks. My mom and my daddy was poor folks. My brother and my sister was poor folks. My dog and my cat was poor folks. And even the poor folks was poor folks.